Come on, fish.
There you are.
Oh,
oh, it's
nice
a good
fish. Look at that thing.
Good fish. Did he eat it good?
I think he's got it good, George. I think I can swing him. What do you think?
Yeah.
Take a chance.
Do it.
Clean him around like Bassmasters. Whoa, yes.
Good fish.
Look at where he got that. Look at that. Seriously. Did he want that lightning shad? Oh, my goodness. Wow. What a bite, George, too, you know? That distinctive. Boom. Real authoritative. And he got it exactly. Whoa. He wanted it. Vodka too.
Nice fish.
Now you know why I came to Texas? Crappie. That tastes good, even raw, man. You ever eaten sushi?
Yes.
Sushi crappie?
No.
Oh, wonder what it's like. That's a nice fish, eh, George? They have real beautiful backs on these,
nice,
don't they?
Nice fish.
Look at that. Oh, man.
Pretty.
Wow. All their big fins. I love these things. Boy, oh boy. And I can't fish for bass. That's what I'm fishing for right there, dudes. Crappie. Beautiful black slabs, white slabs. As long as I got that thing underneath them saying slab, I'm in. And what a fight. You know, seriously, you can use all different kinds of poles and stuff, but that little 5'5" sharpshooter, B&M, it just gives that fish a fighting chance. You see how it bends. It just, every fish feels good, but when you get those bigger ones, right down to here, you feel that, you just know it's a good fish. So I'll check my line. Everything's good. Go get some more.